Hello, friends. Here the math is given. If x equal to root over of minus 1, then value of x to the power x is. This question comes in get 2013, 14 and 15 electrical in ECE department. So this is very important for you and the math. And now we start the math. First we consider y equal to x to the power x. Clear? Then we take both side log, so log y equal to log x to the power x, clear, and then log y equal to x log x, and now our given value x equal to root over of minus 1, that means what is x? X means I, clear, so we put the value of I on the place of x, so log y equal to I log I. Clear? Now we know that I equal to, we can write I equal to, we can write I equal to cos, sorry, we know a formula, e to the power I theta equal to cos theta plus I sine theta. Clear? And I equal to written by cos pi by 2 plus I sine pi by 2, clear, because of sine pi by 2 means 1, so 1 into I, that means I, and cos pi by 2 equal to 0, clear, so I equal to, we can write this formula as of the form that e to the power I pi by 2, clear, e to the power I pi by 2 on this form, clear, so here now the next step, log y equal to I log e to the power I pi by 2, clear, then we can write after that we can write that log y equal to it means I pi by 2 in its power, then I pi by 2 come in front of log y, log e, then I pi by 2 log e, clear, we know log e equal to 1, so log y equal to i square pi by 2, I square means we know minus 1, that means minus pi by 2, clear. Now what can we do after that we do the, then y equal to, then we write that y equal to e to the power minus pi by 2, clear, so y equal to e to the power minus pi by 2 is the right answer, clear, this is very important for your GATE examination. And our next math is question number 2. If z is a complex, if z is a complex variable, the value of integration 5 lower limit upper limit 3i dz by z is option A minus 0.511 minus 1.57i, option B minus 0.511 plus 1.57i, option C 0.511 minus 1.57i, and option D 0.511 plus 1.57i. This has come to the GATE 2014 mechanical set 4. Clear? Let's start the math. Firstly, we write integration of 5 3i dz by z. This means this is log z, so we can write log z on the place of that, and upper limit is 3i and lower limit is 5. So next step, log write the value of the limit, log 3i minus log 5. This is multiplication formula. We know log a equal to, we know log a plus log b equal to log ab. We apply this formula in this case. Clear? So this will be, so log 3i, so we break log 3i, and the thing is log 3 plus log I minus log 5. Clear? So this is log 3 minus log 5, that means log a minus log b, that means log a by b. So log 3 by 5 plus log I. Clear? Log 3 by 5 log I. Clear? So log 3 by 5 means the value after simplify minus 0.511 plus log I. Clear? Now the next step is minus 0.511 plus log I. In the previous math we see that I equal to e to the power i pi by 2. We see that previous math, because I equal to cos pi by 2, because I equal to cos pi by 2 plus i sin pi by 2 as e to the power I theta equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. So we write e to the power, so this one is so I equal to, we write this one from this one, e to the power pi by 2 plus I sin e to the power i pi by 2, that means e to the power I equal to cos pi by 2 plus I sin pi by 2. Clear? So on the place of I we write e to the power pi I by 2. Clear? So minus 0.511 plus this one is log e to the power pi I by 2. Clear? As because we know that. Clear? Pi I by 2. Clear? So e to the power pi I by 2, that means minus 0.511, and this is the power of e, so it come in front of log, so pi I by 2 log e. We know log, the value of log e equal to 1, so this means minus 0.511 plus pi I by 2. Clear? Pi means 3.14, clear, divided by 2 into I, that means our answer is minus 0.511 plus 3.14 by 2, that means 1.57 and I. Clear? This is our answer. So so B is our correct answer. Clear? Thank you.